आई एम पी सी मेघवाल, सीनियर लेक्चरर इलेक्ट्रिकल जी पी सी जोधपुर। अवर टॉपिक इज बैक ई एम एफ इन डी सी मोटर। डी सी मोटर में विरोधी विद्युत वाहक बल। वॉट इज द बैक ई एम एफ इन डी सी मोटर? वैन सप्लाई इज गिवन टू डी सी मोटर, करंट फ्लो इन फील्ड वाइंडिंग एंड आर्मेचर। फील्ड वाइंडिंग प्रोड्यूसेस मैग्नेटिक फील्ड। व्हेन ए करंट कैरिंग कंडक्टर इज प्लेस इन ए मैग्नेटिक फील्ड, टॉर्क एक्ट ऑन इट एंड कंडक्टर स्टार्ट रोटेटिंग। द मोशन ऑफ कंडक्टर इज गिवन बाय फ्लेमिंग लेफ्ट हैंड रूल। Because of this torque in DC motor, the current carrying conductor rotate in magnetic field. According to Faraday's law, the EMF induces in the armature. The direction of EMF induces in the armature conductor is given by Fleming right hand rule. The direction of induced EMF in armature conductor is opposite to supply voltage. So this is called the back EMF EB. In DC motor, the back EMF is given by EB equal to phi Z N P upon 60 A volts, where phi equal to flux per pole in Weber, Z total number of conductor in armature, N speed of the armature in RPM, P poles of number of poles, A number of parallel path in armature, EB back EMF, V supply voltage, EB proportional to phi N, ZP upon 60A constant hai. The relation between back EMF and supply voltage is given by the equation EB equal to V minus IA RA. IA equal to V minus EB upon RA. IA armature current, RA armature resistance. Electrical power in armature, EB IA equal to mechanical power. Back EMF in DC motor works as a governor. When motor running at no load, the torque produces less, current is small, and EB increases. When suddenly load increases and speed decreases, EB decreases, armature current increases and torque increases. When suddenly load decreases, speed increases, back EMF increases, armature current and torque decreases. Thank you.